Yeah, today I'm going to give you a quick hands-on review of the Sony DSC RX100 digital camera, which is a professional-grade camera, which is a compact camera launched by Sony in India. This camera costs around 35,000 rupees, which is approximately the entry-level cost of a DSLR. So what makes this camera so special? Let me just talk quickly about some of these features which this camera offers. First and foremost, it has got a large sensor. They call it a type 1 sensor, which is 13.2 by 8.8 mm in size, which is approximately 4 times in area, gives an effective megapixel of around 20. And this camera is pretty fast with its high performance processor. It gives you several modes. So right now we are in auto mode, superior auto, program auto, aperture priority, shutter priority, manual exposure, memory recall, movie for videos, sweep shot for panorama, scene selection, intelligent auto, etc. So these are the modes that you get, which are pretty exhaustive and extensive as you get in DSLR cameras. If you see, whenever you start this camera, the lens comes out. This is the control for zoom in and zoom out. It supports 2.3x optical zoom, and there is higher level of digital zoom up to 14x in different modes. What you see here is a ring which rotates. What it does is, while you are shooting in a particular mode, you can select the functionality from this FN key, and pressing this FN key, it takes you into certain modes where you can rotate this ring to change the settings, like white balance settings, the ISO settings and stuff. Let me just quickly show you a demonstration. So right now I am rotating the ring over here, and what you see is reflecting directly here. This is not a touchscreen display, this is a normal TFT display. Here what you see is a pop-out flash. It comes out whenever it is needed or whenever it is turned on. You can put it back inside simply. So no need of an additional external flash. So whatever you need for a high quality photographing can be compactly fitted in your pocket. Simply turn it off and it becomes very compact, easy to hold in hand. The camera does support high definition video recording, as well as still shoots of up to 20 megapixels. The quality is good. The build quality is also quite solid. This is a metal finish. It has got an HDMI port at the bottom, so you can plug it directly with your high definition displays. It comes with the SD card support along with the memory stick duo, so both kind of memory cards fit into it. Here you have got basic jog dial with a center button, four buttons here for controlling all the functionalities. This movie button is for a dedicated button for video recording. This side you have got USB connector. On the top here you have a function selection dial. This is for zoom in, zoom out, power key. On the front, this is the lens area. This is the ring which gives you options to set certain functionalities. This is pretty much it. There is a mount for your tripod. So that's all from us on the DSC RX100. We'll give you more detailed review when we get it for a longer time. Thanks for watching. This is Rohit Khurana signing off. For more such videos, do subscribe to our official YouTube channel.